Your flight will be monitored until you land and shut down the engines.
Peoria Ground, Cessna November 8238 Juliet ready to taxi north departure with Mike.
Cessna November 8238 Juliet taxi 2 and hold short of runway 31 via taxiway Bravo. Contact tower on 124.0 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 31 using taxiway Bravo Cessna 38 Juliet. Peoria Tower, Cessna November 8238 Juliet ready for departure to the north at runway 31.
Cessna November 8238 Juliet altimeter 29.841282 at 5. Departure to the north approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 31.
Cleared for takeoff runway 31 Cessna 38 Juliet.
Airborne time logged.
Cessna 38 Juliet, continue for north departure.
Peoria Tower, Cessna November 8238 Juliet, continue for north departure.
Julia Tower, generic November 341 Charlie Mike at runway 31 ready for departure IFR to 16 Delta. Generic November 341 Charlie Mike altimeter 29.86 wind 272 at 3. Cleared for takeoff runway 31. Cleared for takeoff runway 31, generic November 341 Charlie Mike. Cessna 31 November, leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Peoria Tower Cessna November 9er, 631 November frequency change. Peoria approach Cessna November 9er, 631 November is type Cessna Skyhawk 5 miles south of Peoria, 2,600 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Landing time logged. Engine off time logged. The flight is finished. It has been monitored by OnAir.